So, it's time to put this in a pan. Oh, look at that. How beautiful is that? Into the pan it goes, add a thermometer, and cover it up for the next part of the cook.